order to solve this question, which is question number 3, so you should know the electromagnetic spectrum. So let's write the electromagnetic spectrum. The electromagnetic spectrum starts with the gamma rays, which is having the lowest wavelength or the minimum wavelength, and now for the wavelength goes on increasing. After gamma rays, it comes out to be X-ray, and then after X-ray, it will be ultraviolet ray, and after violet, it will be violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red, that is visible, right? And after red, it comes out to be infrared, and after infrared, that comes out to be microwaves, and after microwaves, it comes radio waves. So which are longer in wavelength. So the maximum wavelength is of radio wave and minimum is of this thing. So let's start. So radio waves have largest wavelength. So as you see the option, so the option starts with radio wave in the descending order it is given, and radio waves is having largest wavelength, and there is no other option present. So A is the right answer to this question. Thank you.